Hello, hello, hello. Today is September 27, 2021. And this is problem number 120, I believe. We have a circuit here, which is self-explanatory. There is a battery here, a car battery, 12 volts. The internal resistance of the battery is so low that you can ignore it. This is the plus side of the battery, this is the minus side, and it is a 12 volt battery. Here is a pure self-inductor. What that means is that it has no ohmic resistance. The self-inductance is 0.01 Henry. The word pure indicates has no ohmic resistance. There is here a voltmeter. All the lines, by the way, are wires with zero resistance. Here is a voltmeter. The plus side is here and the minus side is there. And I call that V2. On this side, I have also a voltmeter, V1. This is the plus side and this is the minus side. And here is a resistor, R, which is 10 ohms. At time t equals zero, I close this switch S. And because there is a self-inductance here, of course, the currents and the values of the voltmeters will change in time. I record very carefully in time both V1 and V2. At a particular moment in time, I recorded that V2 was 2.360 volts. 2.360 volts. And the question now is, what at that moment in time was V1? And I want at least 3-digit precision. 4, of course, is always nice too. Have a nice time. Take care. Is this an easy problem? It depends on who you are. It depends on how much physics you know. So I cannot say whether it is difficult or not. For me, and for most of you, it's probably easy. We'll be friends no matter what. That is always a given.